So, what's better than resupplying, I hear you ask? Resupplying at the same time as desupplying your motorcycle club competitors. Now, one of their riders is carrying the stuff, so you're going to keep knocking them off their bikes till you find the guy who's got what we need.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
We're still in business. All right. LJT with the sign-off.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.